The theft happened on January 7, 2018, around 11:20 in the morning. A man was seen walking in front of businesses on the 2000 block of Park Street in Regina. He then pulled up his hood and headed westbound down an alley towards a vehicle parked behind the Fired Up Grill restaurant. The truck was left running with a young child in it. The suspect jumped into the vehicle and drove off. The truck and a child were located later in the day, with the child unharmed. Police remind the public to always lock your vehicle, take your keys, and never leave a child unattended in a vehicle. The suspect is described as male between the ages of 30 and 40 with a medium build. He was wearing a black hat, black jacket, blue jeans, and black and white runners.
I'm Constable Janet Klemp with the Regina Police Service. Did you know Crime Stoppers will pay up to $2,000 for information on this crime or any other serious crime in Regina? Callers do not have to identify themselves. Calls are not traced or recorded. In Regina, Saskatchewan, and Canada, call Crime Stoppers at 1-800-222-TIPS. You can also access our website at www.reginacrimestoppers.ca. Our community suffers when you stay silent. Please report crime.